Hi, I'm Dan Johnson, creator of Homeschool Reporting Online. If you run a co-op or an umbrella school or support group, I want to tell you about what we're doing. Some of you are in states that require reporting. Some of you are in states that reporting is not required. And it's just prudent to have good record keeping. What we do is facilitate the communication process between your families and your school or co-op. There is grade records to report. There are attendance to keep track of. If you're a co-op, you have classes that students enroll in, maybe once a week, maybe twice a week. If you're running one of these organizations, you invariably have requests that come to you. Transcript requests, driver's license request forms, social security request forms, maybe even the occasional report card to take to Dairy Queen for your free ice cream cone. An email is a terrible way to keep track of these requests. So what we've created is what we call the request manager. And that request manager allows your family to make those requests to you through the system, and you can track the progress, whether those are new, completed, or on hold. You can create the request types that you want. And if you charge fees for those requests, you can route those fees through PayPal directly to you so your parents can pay you for those items with their credit card. If you don't charge anything, that's fine too. We've talked to a number of school administrators that started in their garage, and their husbands maybe are tired of the vast amount of paper filing cabinets that are taking up their space there. And so what we do is basically eliminate the need for the vast majority of the paper that's coming into you, the mailing, the faxing. In order to use our system, we request that you have a minimum of 10 families in your organization. The largest school we support has over 6,000 families. So we're able to accommodate a school of really any size. Some of the administrators that we serve have told us that we have basically freed them up to be able to return back to why they started the umbrella school or co-op in the first place, ministering to families. But not only that, we freed them up of the paper. They're able to go on vacation and pull the records up online if need be. They're able to go about their normal day-to-day without being tied to a small office or their house in order to receive information. They can pull up the same information online that their families are looking at from anywhere really in the world where they have an internet connection. Quite a few of the groups that we serve have missionary families or military families in their groups. And as they travel all over the world sometimes, we're able to facilitate that process of communication back and forth remotely. So no matter where your families are in the world, we can help you support them. Oftentimes when people hear the word free, they might think, well, it's not of value. The way we do that is we offer the tools to the administrators, to the co-ops, to the support groups at no cost. And we do that by charging your families a small fee on an annual basis. Give us an opportunity to help you and let you get back to what's really important, and that is being able to talk to those moms and dads when they are having difficulties and be able to counsel with them. If you'll look down at the bottom of your screen, you'll see a Contact Us link. If you'll complete that online form, I'll get back to you as soon as I can. So we will eliminate a lot of that paperwork, a lot of that administrative burden, the manual calculation, the data entry on your part. All of that we can help you with. Give us a chance to do that.